Thank you. Great to have live audiences again. This has not worn off. This is still something that makes us very, very happy. I hope you're enjoying the live music tonight and all throughout the evening. The Open String Ensemble is every semester a little bit different. We have new members and we have returning members. And generally speaking, each member contributes either a new composition, a new idea for a piece that the group will collectively arrange, or something along those lines. So the piece that you just heard was brought to us by our shamisen player, Tino Piccini. And Tino has been with this group for now, we were talking about it, we think 3.5 years, and tonight is his final concert. So with great sadness, but with a great deal of joy of having had Tino participate for so long, I'd like to introduce him to you. So.
I'm just, really glad that I had this opportunity to play here with the Open String Ensemble. I'm not a music major, music minor. It's kind of happenstance that I ended up with this group, but it's been a really fulfilling and experience that's like helped me grow as a musician and as a person, giving me the chance to bring this instrument to a bunch of new people and a chance to play music with other people where otherwise it wouldn't really fit with the arrangement. So, just thank you for coming and thank you for letting me.
Was part of the concept behind this group to be able to put instruments together that don't ordinarily play together. So to have a Japanese string instrument with violins and cellos and electric guitars and electric basses was very much the concept. And it's such an unusual instrument that Tino has devoted himself to. Great pleasure. The next piece that we're gonna do comes to us from one of our newest members, Tim Schultz, who composed the piece. It's an original work, in other words, for this group. And we'll play that for you now, Forest of Adjective. Thank you. suggested to us a song which is kind of a classic, kind of a standard, and that is Fever. So it's up to him to kick us into that high temperature. By another veteran of this ensemble, Matthias Matihomar, who is a PhD student in composition and has created a new piece for this group virtually every semester for the last 3 years? 3.5 years?
Yeah, okay.
And I retitled his piece for him for no good reason, because I made a mistake, but I'll let him tell you about the piece that was originally known as Canción a la Musa.
Yeah, so this song, I wrote it maybe in 2016, I can remember. And it was for a place that I used to play in my hometown in the north part of Argentina. And, you know, it's one of those pieces that it's trying to talk about a place of belonging, right? So when Jonathan actually renamed the piece, you know, this idea of casa, of home, right, of the muse, it's kind of related to what the UB has become to me. So in a way, you know, you were kind of doing this whole circle. But yeah, so this piece is kind of a rock kind of thing. And yeah, I hope you enjoy it.
And if I may, speaking of home, I've spent Thanksgiving Thursday night at the home of a cousin of mine downstate for many, many years in a row. And this year, my cousin needed to go into the hospital for surgery. And I think that he's watching on the live stream right now, just, you know, less than 24 hours after coming out of surgery. So, for my cousin.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.